Hi, my name is Sophie White. I'm an intern here at the Krugel Windmill Factory Museum. The reason why I chose this internship was because of the history and the fact that it ties back to my major, which is secondary social science education. On a daily basis, I attend tours and then also assistant assistatorial duties. What I really take away from this internship here is the professional development I'll gain from this and just the basic knowledge I'll have of a time in American history of the Industrial Revolution.
Hi, my name's Kara Booth and I'm the Orchard Operations and Landscaping Intern here at Kimmel Orchard. And I chose this internship because it gave me an opportunity to work with plants and be surrounded by nature every day. On a daily basis, I do a range of tasks that includes anything from identifying plants to tending to our fruit trees. I never have the same day twice, so every day is a new adventure and learning experience. The biggest takeaway that I've had so far at Kimmel Orchard with my internship experience is the fact that it puts me in perspective of a real-life environmental science career, which I hope to be in one day.
Hi, I'm Alyssa Rosemom, and I'm the Education and Food Safety Intern. I chose this internship so I could combine the agriculture of the orchard with my food safety knowledge.
On a daily basis, I help with food safety aspects, such as recording cooler temperatures and ensuring all food safety documents are up to date. I write a weekly educational blog for our website as well. I also often help out in the retail barn where needed.
This summer, I've learned how to develop a food safety plan for an orchard, enhanced my creative thinking and writing skills through blog posts, and overall learned how a retail establishment runs.
My name is Sarah Betts, and I'm the business and marketing intern here at Kimmel Orchard. I chose this internship because of my love of Kimmel, and I've been coming here with my family ever since I was little. I also thought it would be great to gain experience within my major of advertising and public relations while working on different marketing projects to help extend the reach of Kimmel.
On a daily basis, I find myself interacting with followers on our social media accounts, creating educational videos highlighting what's going on at the orchard, and taking pictures of the orchard for our Instagram, website, and Facebook.
With this internship, I've gained knowledge on how to run social media accounts for a business. I've improved my skills with different Adobe programs, and I've learned how a business like Kimmel is ran from an inside perspective.